New at 10 tonight, Collinsville police are looking for a bank robber who they say should be considered armed and dangerous. Police say the man in this picture you're looking at robbed the U.S. Bank at the Schnucks on Beltline Road. Now, this all happened around 2 o'clock this afternoon. Investigators say the suspect had a handgun and got away with an undisclosed amount of money. Anyone with information on this case is asked to call Crime Stoppers.